this morning, the Neshaminy High School basketball coach who knocked down a referee is out of a job. You've probably seen this video by now. Jerry Devine right there apparently hitting a referee during a game earlier this month. He was suspended from coaching, and then last night, the school board voted to officially dismiss Devine. It's not clear if he resigned or was just outright fired. Devine has also been charged with harassment that could send him to jail for 90 days if he's convicted.